Horizon Zero Dawn, Aloy must face off against the ferocious Sawtooth before she takes on the Proving. This machine simply pops into existence out of frame when a cutscene is triggered, which we can see if we alter our camera angle. The monster was either not loaded in prior to the scene starting, or had its visibility turned off until it was needed. It's interesting that